Alright, here we have Voltron in an almost state of readiness. Everything's kind of wired up and tucked away. Let's see. Cycle analyst is working. Turn it on. And 106 volts. Haven't gone anywhere yet. Not using any power. Well, used a little bit, just testing. So, just open the contactor and turn the beast on. Not bad, eh? So it's got some regen on it, which we can check. We just go through, pull 11% regen. Not bad, eh? Just by spinning it up, got to about 60 amps. It's a good thing that chain's not hooked up.